Hello everybody, welcome back to another airport update. In this airport update, this is a bit of an unusual one. Well, this is a suggested one, and this is recommended by JJW Antigua Aviation, and this is Antigua Airport in the, I guess you could call it Caribbean, but it's more down towards South America. Some of the Caribbean airlines that fly here I don't necessarily have, but the main, you know, airlines that do fly to this airport, I do have. So there'll be a lot of flights going to either the UK or America, but that is pretty much how it is. I guess we'll get started. So in front of you here we have the United Eco Skies 737-900. With split scimitars. This is just about to be heading out to New York, Newark. And that's just slowing down on the runway and about to pull off. And here we have the first flight to the UK. We have this Virgin Atlantic A340. This is just about to head out to London Gatwick. These are actually the flights that I really do not like. Ignore that as the phone. So these are the flights that I really do not like, the ones that go to, like, I don't know, just cheesy British holidays just make me cringe so much, like EasyJet and like Ryanair to like Spain and Portugal and all those kind of places. You know, I don't really like those kind of flights, and like the flights from Gatwick, like British Airways flights from Gatwick and like things like that. Solid flight from Heathrow to somewhere. You know, I don't like the flights that just go to, you know, usual, like, I don't know, like, you know, beachy kind of holiday cheesy stuff. I don't necessarily like them. Enough of me ranting. I'm going to move on to the next plane. Here we have the first new model. So it's the Air Canada A321 in the new livery. This is just about to head up to Toronto Pearson. As I said, if you saw my unboxing video, I really don't like this livery at all, but I felt like I had to get it because, you know, why not? I don't understand why Air Canada did this. Like, I'm sorry to all these people who like this livery, but I just really don't. It just looks tacky. Second cheesy flight, we have a British Airways 777-200. This is just about to head out to London Gatwick. This is just about to push back. And the reason for him waiting to push back is there is this American A321 with sharklets. He is just about to head out to Miami. He's just pushing back and then going to enter the runway and take off from Miami. And here we have a JetBlue A320 with sharklets. This is in the barcodes livery, I believe. I'm not very good with JetBlue liveries. But this is just about to head out to New York John F. Kennedy in a couple of hours. Here at Antigua, there are a few private jets that go about. So I couldn't find any of the small planes. So I do have two of my private jets, which I use as private jets. So here we have another one of my new models. It is a BBJ 737-700. This is just as a special visitor visiting Antigua. But soon this is about to head out to St. Martin. And here we have a 727 BBJ. This is just about to head out to St. Lucia. So yeah, I hope you did enjoy that airport update. As you know, this will be the last time I do an Antigua, because this is only a suggested. If you do want to leave a suggestion of what airport that I'll do in the next months or so, please leave it down below. And yeah, that is it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.